Southbound I-35 will be closed from Iowa 210 south of Huxley to Northeast 36th Street in Ankeny. That closing should last until 5 tomorrow morning. The northbound lanes will close Tuesday at midnight. That's expected to last until 5 a.m. Tuesday. Drivers should expect detours.